Well, we're here. The final level for 4-1. Welcome to Bloodsless Dungeon. This is Chaos Lord, and we hope to God that this won't give me a hard time. Because when I was doing lap 4 here, it was hell. But I got a few strats to make my life a bit easier. So hopefully, I won't miss the combo on my first try. And actually, you know. Anyways. Damn it! I wanted to do that damage list, I guess not. And so it begins. What do you mean I hit the wall? What do you mean I hit? Get me back in there.
Hey, that's some bullshit!
Ah, it's good to be back. It's not. Extra time. If I didn't do that, I would have been fine. What the hell was that miss input? Oh my god. That was so stupid. That wasn't even sick. That was just me being stupid, bro. Bro. God damn it. What the? Okay. Great game. Killing me out. It's just me. Oh my god. My heart. Why is it now that I decided to jump into the hole where Jerome was at? I have never done that in my life up until now. And of course, it's during lap 5 too, so it's not like I can even reinforce myself for that not to happen. Why? I am so stupid. Oh my god, why is it that there's always these slight things that I do that gets me killed? Like, bro, I need to stop. Oh my god. Ugh. It's not even lap, the difficulty of that 5 is killing me. It's just it existing, like, bro. Are you serious? Are you serious? I move right when I jump and it. Oh my god. Why do I always miss input? Instead of dying to the actual enemy. Oh my god, bro. Forget about John Ghost, forget about Snake, forget about Pizza Face. Let me just miss input. Yeah, wonderful. Oh, I don't know what thumbnail this video is gonna be. It is done. I am finished misinputting in this godforsaken level. This is Bloodsauce Dungeon, lap 5, P rank, no checkpoints. If you guys enjoy me suffering because of my mistakes, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And until the next video, everybody, see ya!